Luke Muncy here at Whiskeytown Recreational Area. I'm the engineering equipment operator out here, and this is one of the machines I'm able to operate. It's our Bandit 1850 chipper. So it's mechanical with a grapple that we're able to just grab the logs right there when they're on the deck, suck them up, and they chip, and they cascade the chips out pretty good distance, up to about 150 feet. So we're able to clean up all the burned areas out here pretty well with this thing to make it more beautiful and more recreational. So what you have a sight of here is the grapple, which is able to grab onto the logs and feed them right into the chipper. It goes in right to that drum where you see that has the teeth on it, and it pulls it in with that drum with pressure and is able to suck it right up to the knives and cut them into perfectly ground chips. Alright, so yes, this is our Bandit 1850 model chipper. It has a Caterpillar engine, so it is a diesel engine, massive horsepower, and this is the operation to fire it up.